That'll do.
Feel better already. Think you can pick this?
Let me have a look.
Got it.
Thank you.
There they are, the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. Elizabeth, a little help?
Sure thing. There. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. Well, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tears in it.
If the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back,
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Get out with me! hero of the Vox!
The hell are they talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Look. The notes.
Hard to think. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the First Lady. Let's go.
We're supposed to wait and stand for this day. He was he who spoke with one voice of the people. Now is the time to stand true to his call. Now is the time for faith to fall.
Down to it. The only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.